رفع عليه الصلاة والسلام بين the cave, the cave of Thawr. While he was him and Abu Bakr رضي الله تعالى عنهما, while he was him and Abu Bakr رضي الله تعالى عنه in that cave, the non-believers will come and surround that mountain looking and searching for the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام. At that moment within itself, there are great lessons, my brothers and sisters, that every single Muslim who says La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah should learn and understand. The Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام at that moment is surrounded with the non-believers surrounding that mountain. In any moment, in any second, they'll capture the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام. The Abu Bakr saw them from far and he got so worried on the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام and the da'wah of the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام that he said, oh messenger of Allah, لو نظر أحدهم تحت قدميه لأبصرنا. Oh messenger of Allah, if one of them just looks at his foot, will see us. The Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام was not hiding in a very deep cave. He was hiding in a cave that Ikhwani these days would not even fit one person of our size. The Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام heard the comment of Abu Bakr, oh messenger of Allah, if one of them would just look down at his feet, he'll see us. The Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, he wanted to teach Abu Bakr. But the reality, Ikhwani, this lesson was not only for Abu Bakr, but this lesson for every single Muslim. And we say this lesson to our Muslim brothers and sisters in Gaza. يا أبا بكر ما ظنك باثنين الله ثالثهما يا أبا بكر لا تحزن إن الله معنا. Oh Abu Bakr, oh Abu Bakr, what do you think of two? Allah is the third one of them. Oh Abu Bakr, don't be afraid, Allah is with us. And we say to our brothers and sisters, do not be afraid, Allah is with you. Do not be scared, Allah is with you. Do not fear any of this aggression and this terrorist act of those non-believers and enemies of Islam, but Allah is with you. The way he was with his Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And we remind you of what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, إِلَّا تَنْصُرُوا فَقَدْ نَصَرَهُ اللَّهِ. If he did not support Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah had supported him. And we say to every single Arab leader and Muslim leader, if he did not want to support them, Allah will support them. And if you do not want to stand by them, Allah will stand by them. By Allah, every single one of us needs Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Everyone needs Allah azza wa jal. إِلَّا تَنْصُرُوا فَقَدْ نَصَرَهُ اللَّهُ. If you do not support him, Allah azza wa jal will support him. And if you do not want to support them, you Muslim brothers, Allah will support them. And Allah azza wa jal will be with them. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will protect them. And Allah azza wa jal will give them victory over their enemies. Sooner or later, it's all by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.